subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
So guys, basically they say that never check a women's bag, but today I'm going to show you that what's there in my bag with India Forum. So let's see what's there inside in my backpack.
Palomi Das, who's been a part of a bunch of shows like Dil Hi To Hai, Bekabu 2 and more, chatted with us a while back, and here we took a peek into her bag and got her bag secrets out. So let's begin.
Okay. So, my iPad. Right now I'm carrying my iPad because I have few script to read and this is easier. I do not really carry my laptop because it's heavy and big. So this is quite my pocket friendly, so I use this one. And I love to read, so right now I'm reading Siddhartha by Hermann Hesse. So it is a very brilliant book, so yeah, I really recommend you two guys. Okay, and perfume, I think sabke bag mein hota hai. Really not a headphones. Sorry, it calls the AirPod. So these are the two makeup things that I really use. One, my tint, which goes for my lips, my cheeks, and my, as an eyeshadow, and Vaseline. So this hand cream ka bhi kaam kar deta hai, lip balm ka bhi kaam kar deta hai, sab cheez ka kaam kar deta hai. It's like all in one. So I didn't have to carry so many things. So these are the two things I use. I have him in my bag. Basically, I got him when I used to do Kartik Purnima. I went to Amritsar and I got Baba with me. So he's still there with me now. And this is Tunde Kebab. I got it from Lucknow yesterday. I went to Lucknow and I just, I just love non-veg and Tunde Kebab. Thank you. This is my IDs and my cards. So yeah. Paisa nahi hai to kuch nahi milega, to yahi hai. I do not like to carry one of those typical purse because I घुमा देती हूँ बहुत easily. तो ये इसमें ID रहता है तो I have to be very sure कि like I keep it in one place. And I मैंने बहुत ऐसे घुमाया है, मैंने अपनी cards घुमा दी बहुत time क्योंकि मुझे याद ही नहीं रहता है. I think I'm careless. Last but not least, my charger, because phone के अलावा तो मैं रह नहीं सकती और phone बाहर है, वैसे phone भी रहता है कभी-कभार bag में. So yeah. These are the things that I have in my bag, and tell me whether you like it or not.
After this, we asked her some quick questions, and here they are.
What does your bag tell about you as a person?
That I'm messy and careless. I just told you because I keep forgetting my stuff here and there. Sometimes when I forgot my bag, and it just happened a few days ago. I was in some shop and I kept my bag there and forgot to pick it up. And I went out and then I'm like, there's something is missing. I don't know. Oh, my bag. So yeah.
If you had to carry one thing to an island from your bag, what would it be?
See, phone to kaam karega nahi, kyunki wo, I don't think the reception would be there. I think the book. Dekho, internet wahan pe chalega nahi, so I can't carry my iPad or something. IDs or credit card carry karke koi fayda nahi hai kyunki wahan se main paise leke kuch kar nahi sakti. So I think the book, jab tak koi mujhe madad karne ke liye aata nahi, main book padungi.
Things that are of no use in your bag but are still there.
Those receipts that you get from when you use your debit card or credit card. I don't know why I keep them, but itne bade bade rehte hain.
One thing you would like to gift your fans from your bag?
This book or Baba ji ki tasveer, kyunki baatne se pyar badhta hai. Aur Tunde Kebab main nahi dungi. Khane baatne se jo pyar badhta hai, usme vishwas nahi karti.
Are you someone who has a bag fetish?
I mean, haan, I do have, but I think I used to have, but now I'm more like yaar carry karna padega, to I'm not really, but I love watch. I love watches, so I'm a watch freak. And shoes.
According to you, your three most essential things in your bag?
Hand sanitizer right now, because aapko pata hai kya chal raha hai puri duniya mein. Actually, wo mere bag mein tha, par abhi maine bahar nikala, so main aapko dikha nahi paayi. Hand sanitizer ho gaya. Obviously, wallet and phone.
If you get a chance to invade someone's bag, who would it be?
I've heard that Deepika Padukone is, she's very organized with her purse. So I don't wanna, take anything. I just wanna see that how she do it, because I'm very unorganized with my things. So maybe, yeah, Deepika Padukone. Yes, I did. I just made a lot of mess here. Thank you guys. Now I have to pack them again. I'm not going to pack them anything. I'm just going to dump it inside my bag. That's it. That's how I do it. So I hope you guys like it. If you guys will enjoy it.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.
We hope that you guys enjoyed this chat with her. Don't forget to subscribe to India Forums. Ashima Chavda, camera person Dipesh Mali, India Forums, Mumbai.